And now we're starting a trail of the crater legs. So this is the first one. Cool, eh?
Extract salt, then you know, just sell it. You can buy bags. It's for the cattle as well. For everything. We'll go down there.
Okay. I'm from Poland.
You're from Portugal.
He's from Portugal.
He's from Portugal.
Yeah.
How come you know English? You study English in Portugal.
I lived in Australia.
He lived in the UK.
Yeah. How come you know English?
Yeah, I know English very well.
But how come you know English very well?
I know English very well.
Oh, that's good. We all know English very well. That's good.
Give us a photo.
Yeah, sure. Oh, you have to have a picture of you. Come on. I'll take a picture of you. You go in. All right. You guys ready? Yeah? 1, 2, 3. Today we have rest day and we are where?
In Bwindi, the Impenetrable Rainforest National Park.
Famous for gorillas.
Yes.
The tour to see gorillas cost only $600. So
it increased $700 now.
Oh, sorry, it's $700. Cheapest.
Yeah, cheap. But in Rwanda it's $1,500.
Oh, bargain. But
oh,
yeah,
it's a monkey.
Monkey. Right, back to the subject. So yeah, it's definitely way too expensive for us to see the gorillas, but we're going for a little walk around the park, which is free. Are you going, Mr. Monkey? How's it hanging?
Oi, monkey.
What you've been up to today?
Oi.
Not much, just hanging.
Hey. Yeah, scratching.
Itchy bum.
Scratching. Very good, yeah.
Ah, look at you go. Look at these guys. Just chilling. Enjoy your life. Short life. Hi. Hello, how are you going? Hi. That's it. One more time. And you. Good boy. Magic mushrooms? Finally out of the forest.
Yes.
It's time for a cold beer and what is it? Rolex.
Rolex.
Which is?
Vegetarian and I'm vegetarian.
Yeah, but what is it?
It's egg and chapati.
Yeah.
Mine is with pork.
That one. Yeah. You sure, guys? You don't need help? Strong man. That's a good balance.
Kiambura Gorge.
Kiambura Gorge.
Yeah. The chimpanzees track.
Chimpanzees track. Are we going to see any chimpanzees?
They're down there. We're not tracking. You know, my leg is so...
Massive hole. Whoa. And the chimpanzees just climb.
Well, they live down in this forest.
Yeah.
Hey!
Wave to the chimpanzees!
Monkey, monkey!
Monkey, monkey, monkeys!
Congo, what do you have to say?
Congo is just there.
Where the goats
country
are.
Of Ebola. We are going there.
Okay.
So this is the closest to Congo we got. This is the border crossing just there. Yeah, not this time, Congo. Definitely, we're just gonna keep going along the border.
And this is Ishasha. This is Ishasha.
Ishasha. Yeah. This is the name of the village. Hi, guys.
And we pray. Go.
Hi.
road is
here.
So which road would be the best if we go to this place and then
the road is here in
or this one, this big town.
You're going green.
Yeah? Should I go through there?
Yeah, no.
No. I don't know. Which way to get there? I think we lost. Our road is getting more narrow and more narrow. We thought it's a shortcut to the national park, but we have to turn around.
Okay,
we sort of don't have no idea where we are, but yeah, we'll make it through somehow. Shasha River, okay, and then?
Togota Wind.
Okay, I got it. And then? Okay. All right, 25 kilometers to where we need to go.
Thank you, guys. Take care.
Thanks for your help.
One.
Have you guys tried raw tea? It smells nothing like tea. Tastes nothing like tea. Okay. Apparently from now on it's good.
Huh?
Good road from now on. And we only have done 15 kilometers.
15?
Yeah, 15, 1-5.
Jesus.
And now we're traveling through beautiful rainforest.
Yeah.
Woo!
Forest.
Hello, how you going?
There
you go, there's a pencil.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Girl. You're welcome.
Hi. You're welcome. like school?
Yes.
That's good. School is good for you. My number, I don't have a Ugandan number, sorry. Today, have to say goodbye to João. He's going back to work.
Yeah.
Look after yourself. Thank you for everything. Ride safe.
I will.
Work sucks.
Yeah, work sucks. Need to go back to Kampala.
Yeah. So long. Until next time.
Yeah. On the road.
Thank you for everything.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
See if it works, the bike.
Yay! That's the way. Time to go solo again. Today is my second last day in Uganda, so I'm just enjoying my last moments here, going along the lake and getting closer to Rwandan border. Thank you. Well, this is the shortcut to the main road, but I think it might be too difficult. This looks quite tight. Let's see if it will be accessible for me. More narrow, so I have to turn around. To the main road. That way. Okay. And go back, up, and down again. Right. We got this, Chili. Last night in Uganda, quite flush. I'm very impressed with this hotel. Look at this, $17, so clean, so nice. It's got, I think it's just the best value I've seen in Uganda. Really good. What do you got? At the end. At the end. What's your rate? 4.5. I need to sort out my documents first. So what's your rate?
4.5.
Let me see. So for how much are you giving for 1,000 Ugandan? I'll see. Normally 250. Yep.